Course title is Multi Hop Network. Course code is CS477. Today is lecture number 11. The topic is Internet of Things, IoT. Today we will cover what is Internet of Things. We will define things, different devices, architecture and characteristics of Internet of Things, different types, different applications of Internet of Things. Internet of Things. In Internet of Things, different objects are equipped with sensors having processing capabilities. These different objects communicate with each other to serve a meaningful purpose. Anything that can collect, sense, process data and forward it over the Internet for a meaningful purpose. Basically, Internet of Things is a system of interrelated computing devices, mechanical and digital machines, objects, animals, or people that are provided with unique identifiers and the ability to transfer data over a network without requiring human-to-human or human-to-computer interaction. In this concept, different electronic objects are used to communicate with each other to solve some sort of problem. Things. Things are basically objects of the physical world, which means a physical things, or information world, that is virtual world. Things are capable of being identified and integrated into communication network. Things are used to gather, sense, process some sort of information about target events. There may be many different target events, which we will discuss later on. Devices used in Internet of Things. There are basically three types of devices. Number one, sensor. Sensors are used to sense and gather data from the surrounding environment. Gateway. Gateway is used to connect sensors with the internet. And cloud. Cloud is used to store and gather all information. Cloud is equipped with heavy computational devices. These devices are used to process the data and to make decisions about the data. Architecture of Internet of Things. The basic architecture of Internet of Things is given. In this diagram, you can see there are three sensor nodes. These sensor nodes are connected with the cloud or server through the gateway. The gateway provides internet connectivity to the sensors. And through the gateway, these sensors are connected with the cloud or server. These sensors use ZigBee, Bluetooth, or WLAN or Wi-Fi mechanisms to connect with the gateway. The gateway can perform many functions such as pre-processing of data, aggregation of data, as well as it provides secure internet connectivity. The cloud or servers are used to store data, analyze the data, and make decisions. The decisions or the response are then communicated to the users. Important applications. IoT has many important applications. Few of them are discussed here. Number one, smart homes. IoT devices are used in home automations, which include lighting, heating and air conditioning, security systems. Home automations provides many benefits such as remote monitoring and energy saving. There are many products or applications available for home automations such as Apple HomeKit, Lenovo Smart Home, Samsung SmartThings. These applications are used to automate different aspects of smart homes. Intelligent transportation system. IoT devices are used in intelligent transportation systems. These devices may provide information about the vehicle, infrastructure, drivers, and owners. Intelligent transportation systems provide many benefits such as smart traffic control, driver assistance, road assistance, smart parking, electronic toll collection, and tracking of vehicle. Driver assistance may help reducing traffic accidents, introducing drowsiness alerts, and self-driven cars. Other applications. IoT can be used in many other applications such as manufacturing sector. In manufacturing, IoT is used to automate processes, to auto-operate tools and machinery, to optimize plant or industrial production, to reduce cost, less labor. Another important aspect of IoT is its agriculture related applications. Many applications for farming, such as collecting data on temperature, rainfall, humidity, wind speed, pests and soil contents. This data may be used to improve many aspects of farming, such as improve quality and quantity of seeds, minimize risk and waste, and reduce effort required to manage crops. Another utility side IoT application is smart grid. In this application, systems gather and act on energy and power related information. This data may be used to improve many aspects of electricity production and efficiency. It can be used in advanced metering infrastructure. It is used to automate distribution devices like transformers. Sub branches of IoT. There are few important sub branches of IoT, which are Internet of Medical Things, Internet of Military Things, Internet of Ocean Things. We will discuss these one by one in our next slides. Internet of Medical Things. Internet of Medical Things deals with medical and health related purposes. The Internet of Medical Things has been referenced as smart healthcare. This technology is used for creating a digitized healthcare system, connecting available medical resources and healthcare services. IoT devices can be used to enable remote health monitoring, emergency notification systems. Internet of Medical Things is also termed as WBAN, which is already discussed in detail. Internet of Military Things, IOMT. IOMT is the application of IoT technologies in the military and army domain. It is used for the purpose of reconnaissance, surveillance, and other combat-related objectives. It is heavily influenced by the future prospects of warfare. It involves the use of sensors, munitions, vehicles, robots, biometric, and other smart technology that is relevant on the battlefield. U.S. Army Research Laboratory initiated a project in 2017 to enhance the capabilities of Army soldiers. It is used in real-time collaboration among all forces, that is land, air, and water. Internet of Ocean Things. Internet of Ocean Things is a project of DARPA, a US-based agency. It is designed to establish an IoT across large ocean area. It is used for collecting, monitoring, and analyzing environmental and vessel activity data. It is used to autonomously detect and track military and commercial vessels as part of a cloud-based network. Assignment. Here is an assignment for you. Explain any two applications of Internet of Ocean Things. One application must be relevant to the ocean animals. The other application may be about ocean-related plants. Best of luck.